happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. I'm gonna take advantage of that.